What's China up to in space? It recently signed a partnership with Russia to build a nuclear power station on the moon as part of an international lunar research station project. The reactor is expected to be operational by 2036 with the participation of 13 other countries. Also, it launched 12 new AI-powered satellites into orbit to begin constructing the world's first space-based supercomputer network. The initiative is called the Three-Body Computing Constellation, which just reminds me of that Netflix show. Also, how is it three bodies when it's part of a larger network of 2,800 satellites? But the satellites can process data directly in space, reducing the reliance on ground stations and improving efficiency for AI applications. Finally, the country is developing an unlimited solar energy. It really likes energy. Because traditional solar panels are affected by weather and nighttime conditions, this massive solar power station in space will beam energy back to Earth using microwave transmission. The project is being compared to the Three Gorges Dam, one of the largest hydropower projects on Earth, due to its potential to generate continuous energy without atmospheric interference. So, don't sleep on China. They might just rule space. But with the US lifted,